Master P first came to LA, and all down La Cienega, he was posted those signs on all the poles. Mm,
remember that? Yeah, I remember that.
They used to take them down, and then take them back down. That's the hustle right there. And that was the beginning. What was that, 89?
I think like maybe 90, 91 or something like that.
So how have you been able to survive and have longevity in this, the crazy world that you have lived in, being a No Limit soldier?
I'm a business first dude. Like, I really didn't want to rap at first. I was just more about business. So I'm gonna always be okay because I'm a business minded guy. If music was music been good to me and still good to me, but I'm always make business decisions. So that's how I'm able to do it.
So are you in the real estate as well?
No, I'm not in real estate.
So what kind of business you got going on?
Restaurants, property, schools, whatever. I do whatever I want to do.
Do you have a restaurant in LA or in the South?
South, yeah.
New Orleans or Baton Rouge?
New Orleans, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So you just, everybody in New Orleans just never can cut those New Orleans roots. You guys love New Orleans.
Love it.
But no one wants to live there. They want to move there, but they can still do business there.
Absolutely. That's it. No, I love the city, but, you know, we got to change some things up. So, but, you know, I love the city.
So did you love all the love that you received tonight in the ATL on that stage?
Yeah, I love it. I mean, I think, you know, when you go out, you do your thing, people support it, good people, they're going to respect it. You know what I'm saying? So I love it. My best friend gone, and I'm so all alone, and I really miss my homies. Even though you're gone away, I know you're in a better place, and I hope to see you soon someday. Sitting here days thinking about all the times we had, thinking about the past, so it's good. It was a group of us, just a group of five. Now three dead, one in jail, and see right now I'm the only one alive. To all my soldiers before me, may y'all rest in peace. When it took three, it took my souls, the bodies, yes, of course, where I'm God's side to the rest of the beat. Wishing I could rewind time like demos, me and you getting girls, white numbers down like memos. Making $9 bets, making our money stretch like limos. Even though I smile, but it's sad, but they say gangsters can't thrive. But if I close my eyes, visualize me together, then I'm suddenly going to smile. And see you laying down, but it's your time is up. You never seen your child, but.
So the good thing is you came from a brand that has maintained its longevity throughout everything that has gone. You know, you guys had such a forceful, like, I remember you guys coming to LA and, like, renting out two floors of the hotel. Yeah. So it's like, even if a few of them fall off, it's so many people, it still is able to maintain the brand. So that's incredible. So do you think tying business with music has been part of your sustaining power?
Exactly. I think they go two together, like also sports, music. I also deal with a lot of sports, so I think sports, music, entertainment, all the same thing.
So you're going on a tour.
Mixing
Are
it
you doing
that.
A lot
and
of
it's funny
your new
because
music?
Some of the new music, they respond to that even more sometimes. You know what I'm saying? So it's been good, real good.
I like Usher's new No Limit song. I knew he wasn't going to be able to get away with a remix without Ad Master P.
Absolutely. Absolutely. I'm supposed to do it, but I got a little late to it. But yeah.
It's not too late, though.
Well, I actually dropped the verse the other day, so we'll see if that comes.
I knew you was going to say that. How did I know that?
You're a psychic. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's your boy, Sickle Shock, live in the building. And guess what, y'all? No Limit Soldier, and I'm rolling out. Let's get it.